Islam. This is part three, May 22nd, 2019. Meditation, Dwayne Byfield Bay. I had to walk across from where I was 8 steps because I was on private property. I didn't know. So now I'm across and I'm on another grassy land and I'm about a minute away from American Extended Stay and I'm breathing. This is part three of the video. I'm meditating. Right now, pale skin is jogging. And I'm hearing noise like a siren, and I just felt the sharp pain right here. And Imani Gray Hyphen Bay and I just want to say this. We don't know anyone personally in Annapolis, Maryland. I say that so many times. We don't. We don't know anyone personally here, and nor have we implied we want to know anyone personally here in Annapolis, Maryland. Because we know we are among masses who have not been naturalized to uphold the Constitution properly. So we just try to treat everyone with respect. Remembering the sirens during 9/11. There were trillions of dollars missing, according to documentations. And the massacre of people that were killed, or the masses of people that were massacred. Dwayne Byfield Bay. A lot of times when you hear the radio of a car, somebody is mentally force engaging. It could be a black Negro or another spirit that's unclean. So they drive past in a car with the music, like a rap song of some sort. And then they use that to force mental engage. This is so important. I've learned that's why it's important to breathe, meditate, and try to shield your mind. It is now 13 minutes in this video. What I'm gonna do is exercise for a little bit, but I'm gonna meditate still, and then then I'm going to cook us something to eat. Well, I'll probably eat leftovers. It's not.